Hey everyone, in this video, I want to show you how you could uninstall and completely delete a theme from your WordPress. So if you have extra themes that you no longer have a need for, it's a good idea to delete them from WordPress and keep your WordPress really nice and clean. So themes like this one, 2017, it comes with WordPress. So if you're using a different theme that you've purchased or you downloaded a different free theme, you could actually delete this one. So I'm going to show you how to do that. But before I show you how to do that, I recommend you back up your website right now, because if you delete the theme, it's going to be gone for good and you're not going to be able to get it back. So if you change your mind, you don't have an option unless you back up your website. And I'm not going to show you how to completely back up the website, but if you have this plugin, all-in-one WP migration, you could go to the plugins and download this one. And then if you go to backups here, you could actually back up your website. Just do a create backup, and then you could download that backup. I just did this 4 hours ago and I downloaded this one. This plugin is awesome for that. All right, so to delete a theme, we want to go to appearance and themes on the side. So I'm logging into my WordPress, and on the back end of it, I go to themes here, and here is where I'd be able to see all my themes. And if I want to delete the theme that's activated, I have to deactivate it first before I could delete it. So in order to do that, I have to activate one of these other themes. So I'll just could come here and press activate. That will take the place of the active theme, and then I could delete this one. But to delete a theme, all you got to do is click on the theme here. And then right on the bottom of the page, you'll see this delete option. So again, make sure your site is back up, because once you press delete, this is going to be gone. And all the settings in that theme are going to be gone too. So there you go. That's how I deleted a theme. So if I wanted to delete another one, I could just click it. And again, down here, I could delete that. This one I don't want to delete. I want to keep it as a backup. But that's how you delete a theme and completely install it from your WordPress. I hope this video was helpful. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for a lot more website tutorial and tech tutorials, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.